Welcome back to Girl Watch TV Hurricanes. I'm Josue Charles.
And I'm Brianna Dwyer.
And we're
bringing you the latest.
Here we go. It usually takes a group of dedicated players to make a team a success. Football season is now over. Winning 4 games and losing 6, our Hurricanes put in sweat and tears into the field. Though the playoffs didn't go as planned, they brought memorable moments, very nice highlights, and showed others what they're made of. Congratulations and thank you, Hurricanes.
On October 9th, the NHS Club went down to the Quantum House to play and hang out with the kids there that are facing medical difficulties.
Need extra help? In this newest episode of Stutors, our very own Tsar Blanchard teaches a psychology lesson while also incorporating an important life lesson. Check it out.
What occurs once in June, once in July, and twice in August? The answer is the letter U. Without realizing it, some of you might have overlooked certain details of the riddle because of fixation. Fixation is the attachment to certain details which could cause you to overlook certain solutions. Problem solving and the obstacles that come with it can cause major deficits to finding a solution. Between confirmation bias and overconfidence, the subconscious starts to lose sight of certain details. When you're overconfident, you start to believe that your beliefs are adamantly true. This creates confirmation bias, which is when you become persistent to prove that you're right. Last but not least, the most important lesson for today is not to overanalyze things. Locking possibilities away isn't helpful. Look outside of what you see. I'm Tsar Blanchard, and this was another episode of Stutors.
Our very own Alyssa Stephens and Brianna Lubariz took a trip to MSU and met with the dean of the school. Here's a little recap.
In early October, students Brianna Lubariz and Alyssa Stephens took a trip all the way to Baltimore, Maryland, to see Morgan State University and HBCU.
What's up, Girl Watch TV? I'm Alyssa Stephens.
And I'm Brianna Lubariz.
And right now, we are on our MSU trip in Baltimore. Right now, we're in our hotel, but we're only getting started. We'll be here for 3 days, so stay tuned.
The moment they got there, they hit the ground running. They did some sightseeing and even took on climbing up the Washington Monument.
You make me happy. This you can bear.
What's up, Girl Watch TV News? So right now we're at Morgan State University, so stay tuned.
Yeah, and I won't forget.
They got a tour of the school and even got to go on their radio station. The girls were invited to the school's pep rally and football game, and even got to meet the deans and spend time with them.
Now we had a good time that we can say.
If you want more information about the trip, you can go on to GroveWatchTV.com and watch the full video of the trip.
The Antibullying Club, hosted by Reggie D, went along to Miami. Here's what Reggie had to say about it.
We also put together a field trip to take the kids on the outside of the box or routine that they normally live by. So I wanted to create a field trip that would help the kids engage to see outside of the school, outside of their community. So, and then at the same time, showcase the thought that your mind can really be open and enjoy art. So I chose to take the kids on Brightline, which is a train that is real nice. Wanted the kids to feel like they was appreciated, wanted to make them feel like they was on some type of pedestal and let them see the artistry and let them see the artwork. What some of the artists were doing, some of the artists was very creative, and I wanted the kids to keep their minds creative and keep it open. So I think the field trip was a great benefit for the students.
Live Touch will be on campus on Tuesday the 19th, and from there you can schedule your appointment to take yearbook poses only. After winter break, prices will go up.
Herb Jones will be on campus December 13th. Please order your cap and gowns. After winter break, prices will go up. You can order online at www.herbjonespalmbeach.org.
Seniors, we can't stress this enough, but please make sure to pay your senior dues. Also, junior dues must be paid in order to graduate. From now to December 20th, it will be $160. You can pay small payments if necessary. They will go up to $170 when we return from winter break.
Seniors, rumor has it that our graduation date will be told to us in our next meeting in December. Also, grab bags can be paid for early. It's currently $165. Any further questions, please see Mrs. Day and Mrs. Cartwright, rooms 503 and 508.
That's all, folks. Tune in next week for more updates.
Have a Category 5 day.
Stay in the eye of the hurricane.